You saw him at the All-Star game, All-Star weekend. I thought he looked, and I was trying to be polite, politically correct yesterday. He looked heavier. He looked like he was about 10 or 15 pounds. He just doesn't look like LeBron, who started the season, or maybe even last season. Did you notice? I mean, he built more like Zion Williamson now.
Yeah, I didn't notice that as much as he's tired.
Okay.
And I don't mean tired from this season. He's tired. And he talked about, remember the post game chat after the most recent game the Lakers played, and he said, "I just got to get away from this for a while." And it sounds like those previous couple of years, you know, he would go down to South Beach and disappear for. He can't do any of that. and so, to me, I don't know what I noticed when I'm looking at him is. Okay, is he energized to the point where this is something he can do? And I tell you why I said this, a week or so ago, and I meant it. If I'm all those young Lakers, and I had to go through what I had to go through to hear all this trade stuff and Anthony Davis and we're not good enough and there are five packages that the New Orleans Pelicans could take and we're in all of them, I'd go to LeBron and say, "Hey, icon, lead us. Lead us. We've seen you take nothing teams, not just to the playoffs, but the finals. Lead us." You know, I think they are good enough, but at every turn, it's how inadequate they are. I'm not saying they can beat Golden State. They can't. But I look at the West also has some flawed situations in there. Portland is they may have gotten better with some of these acquisitions. I don't know that Portland is good enough to win a couple of rounds in the playoffs. Denver is still a neophyte team, as terrific as half as they had. I'm not sure they're ready for that either. I mean, the Lakers, this group of Lakers as constituted ought to be better. And I think what were they, 16-10 when LeBron went out?
Yeah.
Him being out as long as he was out, that to me, Dan, is something that, I don't know. I'm not going to say it didn't need to happen because I'm not one who questions injuries. I just don't. But that to me is what has put them in this position.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.